man. Hey, praise God, man. I'm just very good. Yeah, appreciate it.
Woo!
What the fuck is up? Woo!
Hey, give it up for our speed dating host.
All right, hey man, how y'all doing, like, for real? I get a lot of people tell me I look like Jamie Foxx. What do you think? Oh, you wish you look like me, girl. Stop. Girl, stop. Let me get off this other side. I was like Jamie Foxx. So I was in Vegas for the 4th of July weekend with my girl, and we was at the Fourth of July weekend. We've been there a couple hours, you know, just throwing a lot of people there. So we go to get out the pool, and all of a sudden there's a big mob of people, people that are just around us. And I'm like, what the fuck is going on? You know what I'm saying? The ringleader jumps up, she says, hey Jamie. I said, hey. All of a sudden, my girl said, girl, that ain't Jamie, that's my man. I said, yeah, she a hater, man. That's why I found out my girl was a hater. It's like, what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, right? But she wouldn't have no parts of it, no parts of it. Hey, where are my bros at? All the bros at? The ones who like to lift weights, hang out with the bros, right? Right? First person shooter games. They got this club. They take it all from the covers and they say it's easy to get in. You know, you want to know what it is? Prison. They're taking everybody right now. All you got to do is have one fuck up. You go there real quick, real quick. Real quick. Man, you know what's weird to me though? How they try to help us divide it. And when I say divide it, I mean Walmart, Target, divide it. You know? Because you pull up at Walmart, you see people walking. It's just, man, where are they going? And then you start packing your punch, like, I got my pepper spray. Switchblade, you need all that. See two people walking in with pit bulls trying to pass them off as service dogs. You know, last week they picked two people to kill the chihuahua. Well, there ain't no service dog. White t-shirt on. With permanent marker over and say service dog. Yeah. Ain't no service dog coming around here. For real. That's just how it is at Walmart. You just don't know what you're gonna get. You really don't. Put up the Target, shit, your car starts smiling. Different place. Yes it is. Yes it is. You go on to Walmart, right? And you try to ask for some help.